Joey Alday is one of the most talented young fighters in the nation. He has over 200 wins, only 20 losses. And what are you doing here tonight, Joey?
I'm having a little exhibition match. I'm sparring Eddie Murphy's nephew four rounds. It's gonna be good.
Eddie Murphy, the comedian?
Yes.
I just saw him in a coffee shop in LA, and I told him that Mayweather's better than Ali. He wanted to slap me. So tell me about the guy you're sparring. What's his name?
Brandon Lynch. Okay. He's about to turn pro. He's coming from a mixed martial arts background, but he wants to turn pro in boxing and see where he can get.
He better not talk smack about Floyd like the other mixed martial arts people. You see what happened to Conor McGregor, what happened to Ronda Rousey. You guys saw that?
Oh, yeah.
It didn't work well for them.
Never do.
So, what should people know about you as a fighter? What weight class? Is it 160, 168?
152, actually.
You're a big dude for 152.
Yeah.
You make weight easy?
I make weight okay. I walk around kind of heavy. I think I might be able to drop down to 47 for the pros. I'm just going to see how my body feels.
And what can we expect from you tonight? What are we going to see?
You're going to see some good boxing, man. If I need to mix it up, I need to mix it up. If I need to box, I need to box. I'm just going to adapt to my fighter and see what it takes me. And I'm looking to go out there and give everybody a good performance.
Where are you from, Joey?
Odessa, Texas.
Odessa, Texas?
Yes, sir.
You guys, that's why the Texas, the Cowboys.
Yeah, man, you know it, man.
And where are you from?
Detroit.
Detroit? Introduce yourself.
Bernardo the Pain Servitainer. Known for nothing but serving pain. Let's get it.
And what are you doing here tonight?
Finna go beat Sean Porter.
You're gonna score Sean Porter? What do you think about that? 12 rounds. You know Sean, but he's a star.
Yes, he is. I'm a star, but I'm like the mixtape guys. You know, I sell out my truck. You know what I'm saying? The underground.
You're hustling.
Me.
You're grinding.
The underground know me.
Well, Detroit, you know, yeah, James Toney, a lot of great fight. Manuel Stewart.
Oh, yeah.
There's a lot of boxing. And the Mayweathers come from not far, right?
Right.
Grand Rapids.
Yes, my boy. That's what we do. We represent Midwest.
There you have it. All right, tell everyone where to follow you on Twitter or Instagram.
Follow me at Joey Alday, JoeAlday, on everything, Snapchat, Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, and just look for me to come out the pros. I'm gonna be banging out hard, man.
All right, there you have it. Where should people follow you on Instagram, on Twitter?
Leonardo Tyner Pink.
He's gonna spar you tonight for 12 rounds,
yeah,
John.
Yeah,
what can
yeah.
we expect?
It's going down, man.
You know, he told me he's coming for the win. You know that, right?
Yeah, he's supposed to. That's why my dad brought me here.
Hey, what's up, man?
Are you going to play the part of Keith Thurman tonight?
Yeah. No, I'm playing part of the pain server. That's better than Keith, I think.
The pain server.
Yeah, this is
Sean, what do you tell all your fans right now? You're about to spar 12 rounds? Nobody does that on camera.
You got to tune in, man. It's going to be fun. It's going to be great.
All right, there you have it.
Nobody does what Sean Porter does in training camp either. Mark that.
And tell me about the gym really quick. I see they have a special room with high altitude, right?
Sean, it goes up to 10,000 above sea level, correct? 10 or 12?
I don't know. I've had it 12. It only goes to 12, though. Yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
Do you feel the difference when you're in there with the...
Yeah,
I'm gonna for sure. See how it feels.
He's getting a cryo tub. He's put in the corner for recovery.
Of course.
And then, you know, he does bag work in there and does treadmill and everything.
Y'all need anything?
Team Buck boxing, baby. Remember that. Scotty Buck. Represent for Detroit. I'm here to show y'all. Let's get it.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. We'll catch up with you in 12 rounds. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Melissa Crack reporting. So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Melissa Crack reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. Take a step back, now it's Ellie Secback.